Bulldogs. Welcome to BHS TV. I am Caleb Fauntleroy.
And I'm Nico Pierce.
Here are your announcements for today, Thursday, November 4th, 2021.
Bulldogs, please continue to monitor yourself for COVID-19 symptoms, and please do not come to school if you are sick.
All students and staff must remain masked indoors. There will no longer be testing available for students every Tuesday, so please remain safe here at school.
The Young Americans for Freedom, YAF Club, will be holding their first meeting of the year tomorrow, Friday, November 5th at lunch. Come learn more about freedom and conservative values. They can't wait to see you there.
Attention all AP students. AP exams are now on sale on our BHS school web store. Reminder, the deadline to sign up for AP exams is tomorrow, November 5th. There's also a cancellation fee of $40 if you buy an exam and choose not to take the test. Go to the BHS web store to get yours now. Please email Ms. Pittman at heatherpittman@burbankusd.org if you decide not to take the exam.
Do you need help with your homework or just a quiet place to stay after school? Tutoring is now available in our BHS library Monday through Thursday from 3:05 to 4:05 p.m. provided by CSF students. So come by and get some extra help in your classes. They look forward to helping you out.
Support the Children's Hospital Aid Club's clothing drive for the American Cancer Society. Bring any gently used clothing in good condition to Ms. Collazo's room, room 1317. They'll be accepting clothes in good condition until next Friday, November 12th. So make sure to get your donations in.
It's holiday basket time. You can help by donating for unadopted families on the following Saturdays, November 13th and November 20th from 10 a.m. to noon.
There are three bag options to donate items for. Option one with paper products, option two with canned goods, or option three with dry goods. If you would like to donate or adopt a family, go to burbankcc.org. SOE Club is hosting a book drive offering 3 service hours per donation.
They will go to reading partners, a nonprofit that helps children in need with their reading skills. Only books recommended for kindergarten to fourth grade will be accepted. Some appropriate options are in the suggested book list, but titles outside the list are also welcome.
The drive will continue November 15th. Anyone can donate, and bins will be placed in Mr. McNiff, Mr. Collazo's, and Ms. Miller's classrooms.
Is anyone interested in purchasing a 2022 yearbook? There are $80 worth of ASB card and are available for purchase on our BHS web store. Get yours now!
If you would like your club or the club you participate in to be in the yearbook, please make sure you fill out the yearbook club coverage form, post on your grade level Google Classroom BHS news feed. This is the best way to make sure our yearbook staff is aware of all your events so we can make sure to include you in our yearbook. If you do not complete this form, we won't be able to include you.
The deadline to fill out this form is November 26th, so make sure to tell us everything we need to know.
What's up, Bulldogs? My name is Selena Tini, your Spirit Commissioner, and now it is time for your ASB update. Please come out and support our boys' water polo as they take on Cathedral High School today at 5 p.m. It's their first CIF game and their senior night, so come out to Burroughs to show your school spirit. Good luck to our boys. Our cross-country team will have a meet today at Crescenta Valley starting at 2 p.m. Go out and support cross-country as well. And that is it for your ASB update.
Seniors, please make sure to get your senior pictures taken at White Studios to be included in this year's yearbook.
The senior picture deadline is December 1st, so contact White Studios now to make your appointment. Remember, you have until December 1st to be in this year's yearbook.
Bulldogs, the Burbank Family Service Agency, FSA, and your Student Care Center are here to support you during these unique times. They have therapists available with whom you may speak on the phone or via Zoom. Call or text 818-333-6239 to make an appointment or speak to your counselor to get more information.
Okay, Bulldogs, that's it for today's BHS TV video announcements.
On behalf of the cast and crew of BHS TV, thank you for watching.
And welcome home.